Okay, bismillah. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
So yeah, I think you know my name, but yeah, let me introduce my name myself first. So my name is Umar Putra Sudirman, I from A grade, and in this occasion I will deliver to you guys a speech, and the title of the speech is The Beautiful of Islam. So, yeah, before I start the speech, I will give all of my thanks to Allah Subhanahu who has been giving us mercies and blessings. And secondly, don't forget to give praise and salutation to our Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, who has guided us from the darkness to lightness, from the stupidity to cleverness, from the Jahiliyah to Islamic era until now. And yeah, Islam. Maybe many articles that are already read that say Islam is the religion of terrorists. Islam is the religion of is never success. Islam is the religion of terrorists. But I think, why did they say that Islam is a terrorist? Yeah, that because of they don't know what is Islam, what for the rule in Islam, and yeah, so. And yeah, they said Islam is never success. Islam, the religion, is too much for the rule. It's complicated and the other. But I think that is not, because every rule that get make in Islam, there is the function. There is the function. The benefit that you will get if you do that. And yeah, let me say the first for the first because of wait. Okay, if they say Islam is never success. Yeah, I know right now the other country it's like Japan, America, had already success. Not like Indonesia still lower than them. Yeah, you know, but at Indonesia is the most biggest population, has the biggest population of Muslim in the world. One of, yeah. But you know why Indonesia has never success? Hello. Yeah, because Islamic people mindset right now is Islamic people right now is had already broken. Almost go back to the Jahiliyah era. Yeah, already the end of the era. Is because let me start for the famous first. Corruption. In Indonesia, there are so many people that smart, but doing corruption. Well, if just only smart, yeah, it's not enough. In Islam, we get teach for behind us. For not lying, like in the hadith that said, if we're lying, even that is just kidding, we will get the sins. And the Muslim people right now is erosion. If the old Muslim people will think this is my last day. Today I will be die. Today I will be passed away. Sorry. today is my last day, and I must to do the best. I must to get the reward. If can, I will not do something that can make me get the sins. But right now, there are so many people urgent, even that with the God. They don't care. They think, nah, no problem, I do sins for today, tomorrow I can just tobat. Yeah, but actually, you don't know when you will pass away. So yeah, just do something that can make you get reward, and yeah, avoid the things that can make you get a sins. And yeah, maybe that's all from me. Sorry if I have some mistakes, because there's no human without the mistakes, even that Prophet Muhammad. Last word I say, wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.